Hello, welcome to this Christian night show. My name is Michael, and I will be your host tonight. Here we have Joey as guest, and today, we will be talking about the world we live in. Now Joey, the world we live in, is full of evil, that which every one of us can agree on. But, who is to blame?
We humans are to be blamed. Those who do evil made a conscious decision to do so.
Yes, go on.
Michael. We humans are skeptical of accepting the fact that the world today is of our own making, if we subscribe to the idea that why a higher power will permit evil. We should also ask why he should care. After all, we rejected his ways and decided to all go on our own ways. Why should he care? Since he wasn't the cause.
You might have a valid point, but if he was the one who created us, why didn't he remove the nature of evil from us?
While he created man, he created man to be holy and good. But then he gave man an option, choose light or choose darkness. Man chose darkness and brought all of humanity into a perishing state.
Well, if you say so, why then did he leave the option of choice to one man? Why should the whole world perish because of one man's choice?
He did this so that humanity might understand the value of what God will give to us, more like feeling the redemptive power of God. I believe if God had given all of mankind a perfect utopia from the beginning, no one would understand the value of what was given. I also believe without sadness, we would not understand the value of happiness, without sorrow, we would not understand the value of joy, so without evil, we would not understand the value of righteousness, or goodness or love. We experience all these chaos so that we might appreciate the promises he has made to us in the new age to come.
Wow, it all does make sense now. Thank you, Joey.
Mm-hmm.